In a city as dazzling as Sydney, where the golden beaches meet the azure waves, lies a world hidden beneath the surface. A world where ambition turns to greed, friendships are forged in blood, and power is seized through ruthless cunning. This is not just a tale of crime, but a saga of betrayal and survival, centering around a man whose very name evokes fear and fascination, Masood Zakaria. Masood's story is one of a dreamer turned predator, a young man who traded innocence for a life of danger and deceit. Once an ordinary resident of Sydney, he found himself drawn into a criminal underworld where loyalty is fleeting and betrayal is often fatal. As he rose through the ranks of one of the most notorious gangs in Australia, Masood became a figure shrouded in mystery. A criminal kingpin whose ambitions and cunning led to both his meteoric rise and devastating fall. What drives a man to abandon the light and embrace the shadows? How does one navigate the treacherous waters of organized crime while trying to avoid the inevitable consequences? This is a story filled with twists and turns, a dramatic chronicle of a life lived on the edge, where every decision could lead to fortune or fatality. It is the tale of Masood Zakaria, whose relentless pursuit of power would ultimately bring him face to face with the law and perhaps with his own demons. The criminal landscape of Sydney. Sydney, with its vibrant culture and beautiful beaches, also has a darker side. A battleground where rival crime families vie for control. Among them, the Alameddine clan stood tall, with Masood Zakaria firmly positioned as Rafa Alameddine's right-hand man. Masood was not just a mere soldier in this brutal war, he was a key strategist known for his sharp intellect and ruthless methods. The streets were rife with violence as gangs fought for territory, leaving a trail of fear and bloodshed in their wake. In the midst of this turmoil, Masood's name became synonymous with terror. He was linked to numerous fatal shootings, each one a grim testament to the life he had chosen. With police sirens echoing through the night, he thrived in a world where loyalty was fleeting and betrayal lurked around every corner. Each gunshot rang like a drumbeat, signaling his unwavering grip on the underworld, a grip that police desperately sought to loosen. A master escape artist. The tension reached its peak in December 2021 when law enforcement closed in on Masood. A raid on his home revealed a man who was always two steps ahead. As the police prepared to take him into custody, Masood vanished into thin air, leaving only a ghostly echo of his presence behind. The authorities found an empty house, a clever ruse that spoke volumes about his cunning nature. While Masood's family found themselves under scrutiny, the criminal empire he had built continued to operate, albeit with a sense of unease. The void left by his absence created an atmosphere thick with suspicion and paranoia. Rivals, sensing an opportunity, began to close in, hoping to capitalize on his disappearance. The delicate balance of power began to tilt, and the streets buzzed with whispers of impending violence. The war intensifies. As days turned into weeks, the rivalry among gangs reached a fever pitch. The criminal landscape was shifting, and Masood's absence only added fuel to the fire. Though he was physically distant, his influence remained strong. Reports indicated that he continued to orchestrate operations from afar, always monitoring the situation closely. His reputation as a mastermind only grew, drawing attention from both law enforcement and rival factions. On August 14, 2021, the violence escalated dramatically with a botched assassination attempt on Ibrahim Hay, a rival gang member. While police managed to foil the plan, the attempt served as a stark reminder of the high stakes involved in this deadly game. Masood was believed to be behind the plot, and law enforcement recognized him as a dangerous player whose reach extended far beyond what they could see. The police, realizing the threat Masood posed, launched an aggressive campaign to apprehend him. A crime prevention order was imposed, but Masood's cunning allowed him to maneuver around the restrictions, maintaining his influence over the underworld. The situation was becoming increasingly dire, and Masood's escape only fueled the flames of an already raging war, the fallout of a life of crime. With each passing day, the noose tightened around Masood's operations. Law enforcement intensified their efforts, targeting his associates and family members in hopes of unraveling the intricate web of crime he had spun. Raids uncovered shocking amounts of cash and luxury items, illuminating the sophisticated nature of Masood's enterprise. As the police launched their assault, Masood was plotting his next move. By March 2022, reports indicated he had fled to Melbourne, eventually making his way to Perth and setting his sights on Malaysia. His escape plan was audacious, involving the use of a fake passport, a testament to his resourcefulness and determination to evade capture. The Turkish Refuge. Once in Malaysia, Masood found himself navigating a new world, a realm where he could blend in yet still maintain connections to his criminal roots. It was here that he reconnected with Murad Ghassi, a high-ranking member of the Alameddin clan. Together, they lived a life of luxury, indulging in the lavishness their wealth afforded while plotting their next moves. But the shadows of their past were always lurking, ready to pounce at a moment's notice. Tragedy struck when Murad survived a drive-by shooting, but later succumbed to a heart attack while training at a gym. This sudden loss sent shockwaves through Masood's world, reminding him that in the criminal underbelly, survival is never guaranteed. Yet even as chaos surrounded him, Masood continued to thrive in Turkey, directing operations from a distance and ensuring that his name remained a formidable force in Sydney. The walls close in. However, the world was closing in on Masood. International law enforcement agencies issued an Interpol red notice, signaling that the hunt for him was far from over. As Turkish police intensified their efforts, Masood's life of luxury began to unravel. The carefully constructed facade he had built crumbled when, on January 28, 2023, Turkish authorities raided his villa in Istanbul, uncovering an arsenal of weapons and cash. As the special forces moved in, the illusion of safety he had clung to shattered. Masood's arrest marked a pivotal moment, the culmination of a relentless pursuit by law enforcement who understood the potential threat he posed. This was not just about capturing a criminal, it was about sending a message to others who believed they could evade justice. The extradition battle. Following his arrest, the legal battle began in earnest. The Australian Federal Police eagerly sought Masood's extradition, eager to bring him back to face the charges that awaited him. However, Masood's legal team attempted to exploit the complexities of international law, pushing for his deportation to Afghanistan instead, a move that raised alarms among authorities. Turkish officials, determined not to let Masood slip through their fingers again, stood firm. They recognized that allowing him to escape would send a dangerous message to the criminal underworld. After months of negotiations and legal maneuvers, a decision was finally made. In December 2023, nearly 2 years after his dramatic escape, Masood was deported back to Darwin, Australia. As he stepped off the plane, the weight of his past hung heavy around him. The man who once ruled the shadows now faced the stark reality of his actions, an uncertain future filled with serious charges and the long arm of the law ready to hold him accountable. The reckoning. Masood's return to Australia was not just a homecoming, it was a reckoning. He faced 11 serious charges that revealed the full extent of his criminal empire. The police were jubilant, their efforts paying off as they celebrated a significant victory against organized crime. Masood Zakaria's story, once filled with intrigue and power, now lay bare before the courts, a cautionary tale for those who might follow a similar path. In the end, Masood's saga is a compelling narrative of ambition and consequences. His rise and fall highlight the fine line between power and vulnerability in the world of crime. The streets of Sydney may still buzz with stories of his exploits, but they also stand as a reminder that justice has a way of catching up with even the most elusive of criminals. Masood Zakaria's journey serves as a gripping reminder of the dual nature of life within the criminal underbelly. a life marked by fleeting power and constant danger. As his story unfolds, it resonates deeply with those who dare to tread the treacherous path of crime, showcasing the inevitable clash between ambition and accountability. In the end, Masood's legacy is a stark reminder that the thrill of evasion is often short-lived, for the pursuit of justice never wavers.